interior angle sign.
Part two. What you're gonna do is you're just gonna take the original interior sum that's over here, which is 360, and you're gonna be dividing it by the angles that is over here. So you're just gonna do 360 divided by 4. That's gonna be 90. And you'll be doing the exact same thing for each angle. So for the hexagon, it'll be 720 divided by 6, and that equals 120. Same thing for the
decagon.
All right. And you're just gonna change. Like that. What?
1,440.
40. Divided by 10. You're gonna have to So, and that equals